CJ here. Here we go with an episode of Pinball Arcade. Today we're going to try a Ball Deluxe. And start chalking. My favourite Bally pinball from 1980. Okay, this is a hard one. Anything above 500,000 is an okay score.
Four ball.
A terrible game could leave you with less than 20,000.
Shoot four, B, one ball.
Should really start paying attention. Screw that up, that's fine.
Two ball. Shoot four, B. Five ball. Three ball. Get the B. Six ball. Make the seven ball.
Get most of your bonus points from the side tiles.
Shoot four, B. Make the seven ball. Get the eight ball.
Well, this game's not going too well. However, I struck the side targets down. Now I'm just going to get the eight ball. Oh, that's it. So that's your sort of average game of 8-ball deluxe. We'll try one more time and see if the light's rolling my way.
Six ball. Five ball. Four ball.
That's it. Get those side targets.
One ball. Two ball.
Too late, Dominic. Jiggle. It's always too late. Not always, but most of the time.
Go for B. Get the B. Shoot for B. Three ball, seven ball.
Oh, for that time.
Make the eight ball.
Bonus multipliers are just dangerous to you. Okay, now I can see if I can get the deluxe. You only get a chance of deluxe if you've got all the targets down and the eight ball. Goes away on the next ball.
Make the C one ball.
Bonus multipliers are kind of dangerous targets.
Go for C. Make the C.
Oh. Well, not a bad game after all. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the blast from the past, 1980,